We're settling in for today's game at Wallace Park. It's a wonderful day here with everyone basking in the beautiful sun. The whistle sounds for the start of the game. Takes a shot. The keeper had no chance. He took that so well. Good goal. The home team have taken the lead. The player should have shielded the ball better than that if he really wanted to keep possession. Wins the tackle. What you expect from a player of his caliber. Good goal. Passes the ball. Rush. It's simple but effective. He made it look like he was coming! He shoots! Scores! Amazing, there's no other word for it. Just amazing. Moore. Great tackle. He intercepted the ball just before the other player was able to bring it under control. Bangs it upfield. Looks short. Shoots! That's a really good save. The keeper will be pleased with his performance. Passes it down the middle. Gets the ball from the player. Has a shot. Makes the goal! A fantastic goal. He's giving the players up front a bit of breathing space with a simple pass back to his keeper. He shoots! Doesn't wait for it to drop. Goal! A wonderfully crafted effort. He deserved the goal. That's it. He's got his hat trick. He is unstoppable at the moment. He passes it. Comes off him. He's hit it short upfield. Couldn't get the ball to one of his own players. Plays the easy ball. Has a goal! Corner. Ball. Deflected. Takes a shot, leaves no room for error. A simple ball. Has a shot. Scores the goal. That's straight out of the top drawer. misses it. Strokes a short ball upfield. Good, solid tackle. Punts it forward. Whistle blows for the end of the first half. It's been an absolutely sensational game so far, with plenty of goals and some fantastic individual performances. I hope that the second half can live up to that. The referee gets the second half underway. Hits the ball from the player. Looks it square with a strong short pass. A shot. Lays it off. O'Connor. O'Connor! The keeper had no chance. And a compass strike for the goal. Moore. Hit it short upfield. Moore! That was dreadful. A real wasted opportunity, Chris. Shoots! Takes a shot! Scores! Just what you expect from a player of his calibre. Good goal. Four fantastic goals from this amazing talent. Moore. Carroll. Passes it down the middle. Plays a short sideways ball. Was so close. Not a bad effort. He shoots. Scrambles it clear. Volleys it. Takes a shot. Fires it past the keeper, straight out of the textbook for a great goal. That's it, he's got his hat-trick, he is unstoppable at the moment. Passes the ball. Rush. Takes a shot. Shoots.
Plays the easy ball.
He shoots. Takes the shot with ease. Carroll. Good, solid tackle. Strokes a short ball upfield. challenge. It's a corner to the home side. And the number three is being taken off. And that's the final whistle. And what an entertaining match, albeit one-sided. They looked so strong going forward that it was inevitable they were going to clean up. The match ends in a 10-0 victory to the home side. Thanks to you at home, and remember to join me again for our next match, live and exclusive on this channel.